And after every light, it has to dry some hours, then the next layer. So the painting itself takes 1 hour to paint from the end to the top. Then it has to dry, and then the next layer.
The sequence of the painting is
done by hand.